I am resigning my commission and surrendering myself for disciplinary review.
Rejected.
Sir.
I don't care where you come from. You're the best first officer in the fleet.
But there are occasional things that show up in the Federation that exist all the way up through DS9. There's this kind of prohibition against genetic manipulation, which still exists. It abides, right? That's a prejudice.
You defy every stereotype the Federation has about Illyrians.
What do we do when Starfleet finds out?
You let me worry about Starfleet?
It's funny, the comfort level between Una and Pike, to a certain extent, Anson and I had to fill in some of the blanks. We had several very quiet moments together and conversations about things that Captain Pike is going through all throughout season one. And we don't know for sure, but we think there may have been some kind of a romantic connection at some point way in the past. But we decided to speak to each other as best friends, as people who know each other without even saying a word, they can call each other out. Just the same way your best friend can read you is how we decided we would read each other.
Crew rotation is complete, Captain. Lieutenant Kirk is on his way to the bridge as you requested.
Thank you, number one.
New security chief is in place. Captain.